I used to go round the shops for hours looking at peach syrup, and he starts swinging the cock to and fro in front of Trevor's eyes, and he starts up talking in his spooky voice. I mean, little girls, I me. Yes, I know it could be she's a jolly good fuck. I get a piece of snatch and I fiddle. I make little rattly noises. Fiddle, 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 fiddle. For 3 hours I'm at it, and all the time my brother is not breathing. So sad. Such a sad, sad place.